redemption through your blood and the forgiveness of all of our sins according to the riches of your grace. We thank you, Lord God. In Christ we have redemption. In Christ we have redemption. In Christ we have redemption. Hey, God, I must see you. No other way. Only through Christ in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, thank you for the blood of Jesus. Hey, God, I must see you. Thank you for your Holy Spirit, Lord. Thank you for the power of the Holy Ghost, Lord. Thank you for purging our conscience from dead works, Lord. In order, giving us order, giving us order, giving us order. Giving us order, yes, Lord. Thank you for the love of Christ that constrains us, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Enabling us to serve you, Lord. Thank you for the power of the Holy Ghost. Enabling us to serve you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. King of Kings. You are the great I am. Hallelujah. Bless you, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hey. Thank you for redeeming us through the blood of Jesus. Through the blood of Jesus. Yes, Lord God, through your Son Jesus Christ, you, Lord God, who manifests in the flesh. Thank you, Lord. Hey, your word assures us that you raised Jesus Christ from the dead. Thank you, Lord. We have assurance today. Yes, Lord. Hey, Father, you gave him all glory. You gave him all glory. That all of our faith would be in you. Thank you, Father, for the blood of Jesus. Thank you for making us over again. Thank you, Lord God. Yes, Lord God. While we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. While we were yet sinners. Thank you, Father, for reconciling us through your Son, Jesus Christ. Hey, we are saved from wrath through him. Thank you, Lord. Hey, thank you for the power of Jesus. Thank you for the power of Jesus. Thank you for the power of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Your word assures us, Lord God, just like the Israelites were kept safe, Lord God, when they put the blood of the lamb animals on their doorposts, Lord God, you were giving us a foreseeing of the blood of the lamb of God. Hallelujah, has taken away the sins of the world. We thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah, no other way. No other way. Only through Jesus Christ. Glory to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, for the power of the blood of Jesus today. Thank you for the promises, Lord. Thank you for all of your promises, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. All your promises are yes and amen. Thank you for making us over again. Hey, Kennedy, yes, Lord God. Hey, Kennedy, thank you for calling us in Christ. Hey, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes, we rejoice in Christ. Hallelujah. Thank you for making us partakers of Christ. Our life is hidden in Christ, and we have redemption through Christ. Yes, God supplies all of our needs through Christ Jesus. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Glory, hallelujah. Yes, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. Yes, Lord, we welcome your Holy Spirit. Thank you for making us the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Yes, indeed. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Our focus today is let it go. Let it go, let it go, let it go, let it go. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we are joined to the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. We are joined to the Lord Jesus. I am crucified. Hallelujah. Crucified, crucified, crucified. Hallelujah. I am crucified, crucified. Hallelujah. Barabasi, let that sink in. I am crucified. I am crucified. Be crucified. Hallelujah. So Christ can live in you. So Christ can live through you. Yes, receive that today. I am crucified in Christ Jesus. Nevertheless, I live, yet not I, but Christ liveth in me, and the life which I now live in this body, I live by the faith of the Son of God. Hallelujah. Christ in me, the hope of glory. Christ in you, the hope of glory. It's about Christ in you. Yes, we live a life of being crucified daily, every day. Every day in the name of Jesus. Let it go. Don't make excuses for your devil. Don't make excuses for your devil, because your devil is not your friend. Crucify your flesh. Crucify your flesh so Christ can live through you. Hallelujah. The blood of Jesus is against the devil. The blood of Jesus is against Satan. Satan, the Lord Jesus rebuke you, bind you, and cast you out. It's all about Christ. Glory to God. So let it go. Glory to God. Let it go. Whatever it is trying to rule your life, let it go. He said it. Whatever is not of God, let it go. He said it. Let it go. Let it go. Because Christ lives in you. Christ no longer making excuses for the devil. You got the power. Hallelujah. You got the power. The power is Christ. Christ is the wisdom of God and the power of God. And Christ lives in you. The fullness of the Godhead lives in you. Recognize your flesh crucified so that Christ can live through you. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Yeah, whatever is not of God, yes, we need to recognize it and call it for what it is. Whatever is not of God is sin. Yes, God said, confess your faults. Confess your faults that you may be forgiven. Confess your fault. Hey, can it be your side? Confess it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Let it go. He said it in your side. Yes, the scripture reading would be, for God has not given us a spirit of fear, but a spirit of power, love, and a sound mind. Hallelujah. God has not given us a spirit of fear. Hallelujah. Let it go. Hallelujah. Let it go. Because God has not given us a spirit of fear. A spirit of fear is not your friend. A spirit of fear is not your friend. God didn't give it to us. Let it go. But God did give us power, love, and a sound mind. Hallelujah. Yay. Yes, that's 2 Timothy 1:7. The Word of God tells us in James chapter 1, verse 14 and 15, but every man is tempted when he is drawn away of his own lust and enticed. Then when lust has conceived, it bringeth forth sin. And sin, when it's finished, bringeth forth death. Let it go. Don't blame it on God. Hey, don't say God is tempting you, because God does not tempt you. Hey, can it be your stuff? God says when a man is tempted, he is drawn away by his own lust. Hey, by his own lust. Crucify your lust every day in the name of Jesus. Let it go. Oh, yes, you got the power. You got the power to overcome it. You got the power to overcome it. Whatever it is, don't let it that's not of God rule your life. So let it go. Glory to God. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me because he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, recover your sight to the blind, to set at liberty them that are bruised, to preach the acceptable year of the Lord. And he began to say unto them, this day is the scripture fulfilled in your ears. And they were all amazed and spake among themselves, saying, what a word is this? For with authority and power, he commanded the unclean spirits, and they come out. Oh, bless the Lord. You need to recognize, hallelujah, sin is not your friend, and sin is unclean spirits. Bind in the name of Jesus every unclean spirit in the name of Jesus. I cast it out in the name of Jesus. let it go. Hallelujah. 1 Peter 4:3. For you have spent enough time in the past doing what pagans choose to do, living in debauchery, lust, drunken, and orgies, carousing, and detestable idolatry. Let it go. Hey, let it go. God said you have wasted enough time doing what the pagans do. Recognize this is a high calling. We are in Christ Jesus, and Christ is in us. There is no excuse for sin. God has given us the overcoming power of the Holy Ghost. If we fall short, let it go. Recognize that that is not God. Just yourself off in the blood of Jesus and let it go. Recognize our God is a holy God. Present your body as a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable, and pleasing to the Lord, because Christ is in you and the grace of God is sufficient. God has not given us the spirit of fear, but power, love, and a sound mind. So let it go. The word of God tells us, and you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. If the Son, therefore, makes you free, then you are free indeed. If the Son makes you free, you are free indeed. If you really truly have the anointing of the Holy Ghost, you have Christ on the inside of you, God makes you free indeed. Yes, glory to God. Yes, we have reservations in heaven, but we are kingdom citizens. I am an ambassador for Christ this day. Christ lives in me big this day. What about you? Christ is here. The wisdom of God and the power of God, the fullness of the Godhead in Christ in you now. Oh, so I recognize that the Lord God is powerful. He is a big, big God. Oh, so the one who defeated a big little devil. Hallelujah. Glory to God to recognize that he did defeat the devil. He destroyed the works of the devil. Yes, the devil is big because we must recognize that he is big, but Jesus made him little because Jesus defeated the devil, destroyed the works of the principality, powers, rulers, and darkness, and wickedness in high places. So let it go. Yes, in the name of Jesus, recognize you got the power to overcome the world because Jesus overcame the world for you. Just receive the Lord Jesus Christ, his blood, his victory in the name of Jesus, and let sin go. 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 13, and we'll close with this scripture. There is not temptation taking you, but such is common to man. But God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted above that which you are able, but will with the temptation also make a way for you to escape, that you may be able to bear it. With every temptation, God gives you a way to escape. Escape that temptation in the name of Jesus. Call on the name of the Lord Jesus today. Recognize and let it go. Arabaka, whatever it is, let it go. Arabasa, I speak those chains broken in the name of Jesus. I speak that addiction spoke broken in the name of Jesus. Broken in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, the name that is above every name. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus is against that addiction. Everything that's not like the Lord God, in the name of Jesus, I speak it right now that those chains are broken by the Lord Jesus' power, name, body, and blood, and the power of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. And you can do all things. You can live holy through Christ Jesus, who strengthens you. Glory to God. Agree with me in prayer. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. In the name of Jesus, you are a mighty God. Hallelujah, Lord God. You are a mighty God. Yes, you are a good, good Father. And we are loved by you with an everlasting love. In the name of Jesus, amen.